Make way for Dal the Great.
KartRider Rush Plus. Here's a new set of wheels on the house. Welcome to KartRider Rush Plus. It's non-stop amazing tracks and thrilling drifts. Let's start with the basics, tracks and drifting. Tap here to get moving. Direction to turn. Hold the left button. Use turbo taps to zip down straightaway. Repeatedly tap an empty part of the screen to trigger turbo taps. Nothing beats drifting through tight turns. Let's try it out. Here's a good spot to try some drifting. Tap a direction button and the drift button. Check below to go into more detail about drifting. Tap the drift button and the direction button to start a drift. Tap the opposite direction to straighten out at the end of a turn. Why don't you give it a try at the next turn? Drift after activating nitro to trigger a drag. To automatically exit the drift. Dragging allows you to quickly build nitro without losing. Remember to straighten your cart. Your nitro was refilled from dragging around the bend. Tap to use nitro. Helmet. The smart helmet provides many useful features. Go equip it now. Tap start game. Tap here. Tap quick start. the Nova program every day for awesome rewards. You can get a mystery reward by logging in every day. Wow, a KartRider Nova badge. Pin it on to get double. Next, let's check out daily training. Complete all the daily quests. Start with the first objective.
Yeah.